And who has fans not only in the Bay Area, not only in the United States, but also in Europe and England and all over the world, the Flamin' Groovies.
Yeah, thank you. By the Moby Grape for you. I'd like to take this time to say hi to Kathy and Lenny, if you're out there in Radio Land.
Hey. This one by the Moby Grape.
Oh, Doing by a group used to be out in the 60s called Them. Remember Them?
Oh, where's the man done gone? Where's the man done gone? Where's the man done gone at the county bomb? And the shots on, baby, please don't go. I feel right now. My baby's leaving on that midnight train.
This one off our new album, Jumping in the Night. It's not Jumping in the Night, though. We forgot that one. But it's called Tell Me Again. You can find it in your nearest record store, general store. Thank you. Dedicated to Mick Jagger and Princess Lee Radzlone.
Thank you.
happens every day.
Tune now is written by Chris Chris Wilson right behind me here, and Cyril Jordan over there. It's called First Plane Home.
One off our Now album. Oh, excuse me, Shake Some Action album called I Can't Hide.
This way.
Here's an old one of ours. You might remember. Shake Some Boogie or Shake Some Action, Some Shake, Some.
Chuck Berry style? Hey! Making people sweat.
Said the joint was rocking. this was past. When the police knocked, man, those doors flew back. Woo! I'm gonna keep on knocking. Going round and round, reeling and rocking. Oh, crazy sight. We never stop rocking.
Time out to thank K-San, all the people at K-San, and all the people at BAM, and all you people out there, you know, for rocking out and coming here.
God bless you all.
Really.
Thanks for having us.
Flamin' Groovies on the KSAN Live Weekend.
Thank you very much. Thank you. TGIF.
I'm by some old friend of ours back in New York called NRBQ. It's called I Want You.
Bad. 1, 2.